Show me a number between 0 and 1. It's small, but what is it? The decimal point tells us to prepare for a number that's fractional. Tenths and hundredths we holler. The numbers get smaller and smaller, like dimes and pennies on the dollar. Divide 10, divide 10, decrease place value for me. Tenths and hundredths we holler. The numbers get smaller and smaller, like dimes and pennies on the dollar. Divide 10, divide 10, decrease place value for me. See these decimal examples. Do you know what's its name? Como se llama? Six tenths, six hundredths. Focus on the place value. And no, we don't say 0.6.
Please.
The decimal, we see it, we read it.
Please.
The decimal point says and, then we say the correct place value.
Please.
5 3/10, 5 3/100. Now you're professional.
And what if it's smaller than hundredths? Thousands. To the right of the decimal, we found them. Say, yeah, yeah, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 10, decimal. Number line, decimals, okay, here we go. Make equal parts into one, start at zero. Like a fraction with 10 parts in the whole. Any number in between's a decimal. Here's 3/10, yeah, we see. Now 7/10, decimal, easy. 89/100, that was free. 119/1000, come with me. Here's 3/10, yeah, we see. Now 7/10, decimal, easy. 89/100, that was free. 119/1000, come with me.
And what if it's smaller than hundredths? That means we're on thousands. To the right of the decimal, we found them. Say yeah, yeah, yeah.
1 10, 2 10, 3 10, decimal. I'm back, Mr. Rogers. From calculus to kindergarten. Thanks for watching. You feel smarter now? I sure think you are. Until next time.